As promised, I'm standing here with Executive Director, Mr. John Grant. How are you?
I'm fantastic. Thank you for having me today.
No, thank you for being here. So we also heard today from the Atlanta City Council President, Felicia Moore, that you were very instrumental in bringing this challenge to Atlanta. Can you tell us just a little bit about the process and explain it to our listeners?
Well, as you know, we launched the Celebration Bowl here December of 2015 to close out the college football, HBCU college football season with our championship game between the Mid-Eastern Athletic Conference champion and the Southwestern Athletic Conference champion. So it just really made sense for us to figure out a way to open the college football season here with the MEAC SWAC Challenge that had been, you know, launched 14 years ago. This is the 14th year. Been down in Orlando, then we were on the campus of Bethune-Cookman, then we went to the campus of Southern University. So Atlanta became a natural to bookend the football season with these two great events.
Okay, awesome. So with this MEAC versus SWAC challenge, talk about the importance of this challenge and what it means for HBCU sports.
Well, it's another opportunity for us at ESPN to feature great HBCU football on a national stage, and that's what this game really does, is that we are able to take the you know, great teams from both conferences, bring them to a wonderful city like Atlanta, play in a wonderful venue here at Georgia State Stadium at Pete Pettit Field here, and then put those games up on ESPN for the nation to see. So it's a continuum of our focus on building out our HBCU college football platform and our HBCU business at ESPN.
Okay, so with the you because most of our watch, or like our audience or our listeners may not be familiar that you were over the Celebration Bowl as well. So with the Celebration Bowl and the promotion that you did with the bowl and being in Atlanta, talk about how important this challenge is going to be for the city of Atlanta as well.
It's going to be fantastic. When you think of Labor Day weekend and all that people are looking to do and the fact that we can bring on Sunday, September 2nd, here into Atlanta, a game like this, it's just phenomenal for Atlanta citizens, for the fans of college football, for the fans of an alumni of HBCUs to have the MEAC SWAC Challenge here. It just speaks volumes. One, for Atlanta, and two, for our commitment, you know, to bring this kind of programming and properties to this wonderful city.
All right. Well, thank you, Mr. John Grant. I appreciate your time. And if you're going to be in Atlanta, which I hope you will be during Labor Day weekend, we hope to see you at this game.